Good morning, I'm JohnnyH117, and welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. Today, we're going to be working on what looks like a Superbird, or a Daytona, or whatever the in-game wants to call it. The Tempest Magnum. Sure. Let's see. Put in new engine oil and filter, that's whatever. The engine is working, but it's choppy. Car is loud. Struggles to find gears. Shaking from the gearbox. Find and fix all gearbox problems. Okay. First things first, let's sit down. Did you even get a start? Cannot start. Okay. Well, let's move car to hoist A. Starting to see that the coil and the fuel filter look bad. Let's do some examining, some compression test. Out our multimeter. That's not good. Yep, coil is bad. Everything else seems to be fine. So if anything, let's just take that out. Take that out. Ooh, that looks real bad. Put this baby up in the air. First off, got to take out the drive line. Spin it around. Oh yeah. Take out the starter. Take out the transmission. Yep. Clutch is foobar. Yeah, that's real bad. Okay. Looks like this exhaust manifold is bad, so let's take that out. The overhead valve. Do I have one on hand? I don't. Let's see if I can fix anything. Okay, well. Start by getting that manifold. This one. Then I need a filter. Then I'll probably need an oil filter. And I need a coil. Okay. Actually, while I'm here, I'm just gonna get those transports. Gearbox. I need that. 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 Then see what it came with. Let's Okay, so gearbox V8 overhead valve. Oh, cool box. Sure. What I get. Oh boy. Anyways, gearbox V8 overhead valve. Okay. Let's get our manifold on there. Coil. New fuel filter. Pick it up in the air again. Interesting that it has you do the pressure plate, but not flywheel. Release bearing, transmission. Go to starter. Okay, so engine is choppy. So we need to take off cam covers. And then let's change the oil. Well, those plug wires are pretty grot, and that air filter is pretty grot too. Actually, let's take that off. Take that off. Take the filter off. Just for the sake of brevity. Looks pretty fun to me. Okay, let's take off this cam cover. Seem to be fine as well. Made any progress. Okay, ignition wires. That's a good start. Let's get up here. Fuel plugs as well. You can check with an OBD scanner. No, I can't. It's too old. What could it be? It must be something silly. Let's try try taking this on. Son of a... back on. Spark plugs back in. You actually can refurbish spark plugs. I didn't know. There's actually quite a few videos actually of people going down to Cuba with their car scene there, and since, you know, it's pretty hard to get car parts usually down there, so they've gotten really good at being able to refurbish older parts. And they actually have like this really cool tool that like re-grinds the tip and get some extra life out of it, which I think is pretty cool. Easy peasy. Stupid dizzy clips. I hate them so much. There. Get it out of here. Alright. Hey, Caster Avalanche. My car has some serious steering issues. I don't feel safe driving it anymore. Please fix whatever's wrong with it. Thank you. No problem. That's a bit of a giveaway. Change oil filter, blah 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 blah. Okay. Let's take it to the test track. I have no fear for my life. Get some. This thing actually has some get up and go for once. That's bad. Speedometer is a liar. Look at the one on the dash, it's saying I'm doing like nearly like 150. Did it fail? Terrifying. Yep, I'd say it's pretty janky. Let's put you on the test path. Excuse me, pardon me. Yes. Break. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Yeah, you are a terrible car. Garbage, you're garbage. Okay. Get you up in the air. Tear apart this whole side. Oh no, that crossmember is bad. Okay, at least the sway bar endlink's in good condition. A change for once. The axle. Take out the wheel bearing. Take the hub. Control arm. Take the tie rod. The other tie rod. Dust cover. Take the knuckle. Let's go to the side. Also equally as disgusting. Tie rod, spring rack, and let's get this end link, then we get the sway bar, lower control arm, shock absorber, wheel bearing hub. Dust cover, knuckle, this bushing, this bushing, this bushing, this bushing, and then magic! The engine floats by itself! Also, pretty bad. Inspection. Yep, that's bad. Okay. risk is also really bad. Nothing over here else is too terrible, is it? What a thought. Take some of this off. This caliper is foobar. Pads junk, disc is junk. This upper control arm is also junk. Seems like everything else seems to be pretty okay outside of those two bushings. Yeah. Let's take that bushing out. Take this bushing out. Have a collection of these bushings in. Those real quick. Alright. Let's see what we can fix. Broken. No items left. All right. Most of them are still garbage. Front suspension cross member. Okay. Cross member. We have a sway bar. We have two outer tie rods. We have two inner tie rods. And two rear upper arms. Let's buy some more bushings. Buy some more bushings. Steering with A. Shock, yeah. Yes. Brake master. Sets pads. Okay, let's see what happens. Now we gotta add in our bushings. A steering rack. Thought I bought one. Whatever. We get inner tie rod. Uncle A. Outer tie rod.
cover.
These tires? Fix the wheels? No. Does it want me to fix the wheels? Yeah, rim avalanche. Standard tire B. By zero on 235/55/19. /55/19. /55/19.
Yeah.
Gimme. Hurry up! No, I need to do the rear suspension arm on it. Whoopsie. Those brake pads, really? They're not 100%. Killing me, Smalls. Thank you. Green. All right, finish order. Booyah. And with that, we're going to call it an episode. I want to thank you so very much for joining me in Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. I'm Johnny H117, and I'll catch you in the next video.